Hey family, this coming Wednesday, December the 23rd, from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m., we're having a gun buyback initiative here on our campus. We are exchanging gift cards for guns. Listen, Black Lives Mattering is not just relevant when an officer shoots a black man in the street, nor is being pro-life just an abortion issue. But if you really believe that black lives matter and you believe in the prolonging of life, you would help us remove some of these guns off the streets. All you have to do is put the unloaded weapon in the trunk of your car and drive to a designated area here at the church. Stay in the car, and a member of one of our law enforcement agencies would come remove the weapon from the trunk. All you have to do is pull forward and retrieve the gift card. No questions asked. It's just as simple as that. Help us make this a happy new year and a merry Christmas by moving these guns out of our neighborhoods. Of course, none of this would be possible if not for the tremendous partnership with Commissioner Oliver Gilbert, the Dauphin Foundation, Lakeisha Gaines State Farm Agency, Hall Ferguson Heward Mortuary, the Crenshaw Law Firm, and of course, the Miramar Pembroke Pines Alumni Chapter of Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated. Thank you so much. I look forward to seeing you on this coming Wednesday.